man or the man's family, and the man would not marry me again. Look, it's not everything that is done by demon, Satan, and whatever. There are people who want to just cut you off, who want to take your opportunity. As you are sitting down, somebody is giving bad reports about you. And the only purpose and reason the person is doing that is just to make sure that you are not dead. He will not be dead, but he doesn't want you to also be dead.